Now this is about the Sahaja Yogis who feel that they do not feel any vibrations. Maybe sometimes it happens also in some places where the Vishuddhi chakra is very bad, you don't feel any cool peace. So it doesn't matter. As long as you feel peaceful, enjoy them. Why worry about the vibrations? I don't understand. What's the need? If it is not there, well and good. As long as you feel the peace of your spirit, you just put your hands to another person. I remember one gentleman in India always used to say, "Mother, I don't feel anything, I don't feel anything, I've done this." I said, "Thank God you don't feel it." He said, "Why do you say that, Mother?" I said, "Enjoy your peace. Enjoy it." But then he wouldn't listen, so I said, "All right, go and feel the vibration of a particular gentleman." And he got blisters on all his five fingers. And he came to me and said, "Mother, what?" I said, "You wanted to feel, now I have the blisters, what can I do?" So those who do not feel also are avoiding little problems for the time being. Take it easy. It's a very good word. Take it easy. Which is, you know, this word has come very recently. It was not there, never. It was run, run, run before. Now the meditator says, take it easy. Especially if you have been to some other gurus and some other meditation centers and all that, where you have been jumping morning till evening, see? You don't want to believe that Sahaja Yoga you get only by sitting quietly. Now there are ways and methods for improving your vibration. As you know, in Sahaja Yoga they are all described. For people who suffer from ego, I think best thing is to put your hands into the eyes, right hand. Maybe. It may work. Try. But don't prepare. Just put your hand into eyes sometimes. It may work. And for people who suffer from superego, little bit burning your hand on the candle may help. Just try. Because the hands are not sensitive. So there is a heat or a cool too much. Either you are a frozen personality or you are a heated personality. You are not in the center. So if you are a frozen personality, better melt it a little bit. Try. I never said this before because half of you would have run away if I had said this. But don't burn it to have blister hands, say. Just a little bit, try to see that if you burn your finger, the sensitivity will increase. But someone is thinking just now that if you have both the problems, what do you do? There are permutations and combinations. Because if you get out of your ego, you have a big superego that comes up. And if you get after your superego, the ego comes. Then the attention has to be brought here. And Sahaja Yogis know what it is here to pick attention. If you can keep your attention here, then you are above this. And if something drops out, it drops out forever because you are standing here.